Today we went to the Royal Canadian Mint because we heard that the pennies might be going out of circulation. First, the blanking press makes round circles on steel coils. These circles are called blanks. They send the excess metal to be recycled so that they can reuse it again. 4 or 5 kilograms of coins are put into barrels to be rinsed and washed. Then they put the blanks into a tumbler, which adds rims to the blanks. Rimming makes sure the blanks aren't sharp so that they last longer between wear and tear. Afterwards, they strike the design on the coin. When everything is finished, they put the pennies into bags and packages and send them all over Canada.
Thanks for watching our presentation.